Morning, everyone. How are you today? I hope everybody is good and living the happy and safe life at the home. Today, we will learn about number, but prompt to this book. First of all, you can open the, please, you can catch this book. You have already available this book, and please, you can open the page number 24 and 25. Page number 24 and 25. And in this page number, first of all, there have the written about number that I am showing to you on the display. So number, what is the number? First of all, this is the question. What is the number? Number that we are count in the Thai language, in English language, in another types of language also. Number like that, Ning, Song, Sam, Si, Ha, Ho. That is called in Thai language, but how to call in English language? Today I will teach you in English language easy step to how to remember, how to use in our daily life. So let's go start our video and learn about number. Are you ready to learn about number? Yes. So let's go. First of all, you can see here in the book have the written about write the number words. They have the written write the number words. So in this one, how to write the number words, also you can see here they have the written in Thai language and English language for your good understanding. So first of all, we will see how have to written in English language word and number. Then after, we will practice also. That is a good way for study and learn and remember also for use on our daily life also. So first of all, you can see this is the word. This is the word written and this is number written. Number one is written about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. That have to call like that. First of all, you can see here, they have the written O-N-E, one. T-W-O, this have the written in the word, and this have the written in the number. O-N-E, 1, T-W-O, 2, T-H-R-E-E, 3, F-O-U-R, 4, F-I-V-E, 5, S-I-X, 6, S-E-V-E-N, 7, E-I-Z-S-T, 8, N-I-N-E, 9, T-E-N, 10, E-L-E-V-E-N, 11, T-W-E-L-V-E, 12, T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N, 13, F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N, 14, F-I-F-T-E-E-N, 15, X-I-X-T-E-E-N, 16, S-E-V-E-N-T-E-E-N, 17, E-I-C-S-T-E-E-N, 18, N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N, 19, and T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. You can see how to remember and how to remember to write also. It is easy. Just you can remember 1 until 10. And then after, you can see from to 13, T-S-I-R-T-E-E-N, T-W-E-N, T-W-E-N, that have the in all over until 19, they have the same, just you can copy from to here, and then after you can just add T-E-E-N, T-E-E-N, then after you can make the new sentence about like that, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, that have to only add about 3, 13, F-O-U-R, T-E-E-N, 14, like that, and number have the right like that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Then after, we have to practice about, then have the written the number. After that, we have to write the word, how we can write the word about that number. So let's go see about the number first. They have the many types of number, and this side we have to fill in English language, in English word number 5, 10, 15, 20, 11, 12, 8, 18, 9, 19, 3, 13, 14, 4, 1, 2, 7, 17, 16, and 6. This number we have to write in the English word. So how to write number 5? Just you can see here, number 5 is written F-I-V-E. Very good. So you must have to write F-I-V-E. You can also take the pencil and write in the book. Write in the book. Please, you can prepare the pencil and eraser also. Where you will write the wrong, you can erase also and write the correct word. So let's go. Next is 10. 10 have to written T-E-N, 10. Very good. And next is 15. F-I-F-T-E-E-N, 15. Very good. Next, 20. Oh, very good. Kangmar, T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. Next, 11. 11, just you can find, where is 11? Is 11. 11 have to write here. It's like this, okay? E-L-E-V-E-N, 11. And have the written about 12. 12, where is 12? This number and this number is same. And you can see here, have the word meaning also. So 12 have to written T-W-E-L-V-E, 12. Please, you can write by pencil in the book, okay? Next, 8, E-I-Z-S-T, 8. Very good. And then 18, E-I-Z-S-T, same, but just you can add T-E-E-N, 18. Very good. Like that, 9, N-I-N-E, and 19 is same, N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N, okay? Guy me, easy me, easy, yes. 3, 3 is T-S-R-E-E, 3. And then after 13, T-S-I-R-T-E-E-N, 13. 13 is typed like this, right? Like this, okay? 14. 14, just you can see where is 4. 4. And then after T-E-E-N, 14. Easy. And then after you can see 4. F-O-U-R, 4. 1. O-N-E, 1. T-W-O, 2. 7. S-E-V-E-N, 7. 17. S-E-V-E-N-T-E-E-N, 17. Gaimak, very easy to remember, just T-E-E-N add. Next, 16. 16 is same, X-I-S-I-X-T-E-E-N, 16. And 6, just 6 and 16, T-E-E-N have to add. Then after, make the 6 and 16 like that. Okay, I hope you are understand from to my teaching this one. Next step, we have to learn about find the Najisi Panaka 25, page number 25. In the 25, have the showing the picture like that. Number one picture is showing about brush, scissors, and bag. You have to count about how many brush in this picture and how many scissors in this picture, how many bag in this picture. Then after, you have to write count the right number word. Write the number word. Don't write about the number. Have to write about word. Word. You can understand about word. This is the word. All is word written. This is number written. And this one, 20, na, this is Haikian. Word. Word only. How to write? Let's go. We can see in the next step. Count and write number word. Count and write number word. Just I have already showed to you about like this brush in this book. Najisip, huh? In this book, I already show you these types of brush have the in the picture. Then after you can count. Count means nap. I have the also written in Thai language for your good understanding. Please, you can count nap mikian. Ning Song San. This is Thai language, but have to written in English language. 1, 2, 3. But three, how have to write? In the word. How to write? How many pants brush in this picture? 3. T-S-R-E-E. What have to write? Okay. I hope you are understand. Next picture. You can see here. Scissor. How many scissors in this picture? You can see. 5. F-I-V-E. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Scissor. So you can see in the picture. Then after you can count. Then after you can write number word. Number and word also. Next, you can see here, count and write number words. In the number word, what have to count and what have to write? You can see how many bags you can see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You can just write here 9. Okay. And then after I have the conversation, where to comes conversation? Please, you can open the page number. Na che sip sam na kap. น่าจะ13 73 page number 73 in 73 have the written about conversation how to conversation we are used in our daily life let's go we can see like that teacher is say to you about by your name good afternoon student yeah good afternoon what's your name just call by name like that yeah like that any name okay good afternoonthat your name then after what you can say to teacher good afternoon teacher okay that is reply answer for teacher will also respect you very good yeah you have to speak afternoon after 1 o'clock after 12 o'clock like that if teacher is say good afternoon teacher you can say good afternoon teacher say good afternoon student you can say good afternoon teacher okay next conversation is talking about you can see here teacher is say to a student this book is for you this book is for you okay then after a student say thank you teacher understand when teacher is giving something to you you can say to teacher okay thank you if somebody helped you you can say to them thank you like that okay if teacher kak say teacher if your friend can say khap kun khap like that thank you friends okay very good thank you for watching this video and learn about number I hope you are understand from to my teaching for your useful video this is the very useful video for your daily life how to use the number when you will count the some money like that 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 you will remember also this is easy for you how to write how to remember how to use in our daily life I hope you are understand from to my teaching if you not understand please you can watch this video again and again and try to remember try to write try to use in your daily life thank you for watching this video I hope you understand let's go best of luck bye bye have a good day I wish from to God for your happy life for your safe life for your success life and please you can use the mask and sanitizer and make the social distancing and learn online class best of luck bye bye have a good day see you soon after finish the COVID-19